Why are we so afraid to die? So afraid to die. So afraid to die. Perhaps what we fear most is no longer being able to do the things that we love.
You can't afford.
And as the boy Ben Haddonhead called out to awe, his head began its cosmic gyration, and it did detach from awe's shoulders, slowly rising into the night sky. For he understood that even causality is ultimately an illusion, since it rests on the assumption that distinctions such as before and after, origin and end, cause and effect, here and there, are not constructed by a process of differentiation in relation to a matrix of interdependent conditions, but rather correspond to the fixed essential structure of an absolutely independent, self-existent, metaphysical reality, which is, of course, an illusion.